Why is Audrey taking Fiona away? And then just letting her go. Now I could see it's some kind of Chinese pear that this old man has chopped up to bring to them. It's Fiona again. I don't think Annika was trying to kidnap Fiona just now, it's more like she just wanted to give that baby a cuddle. They must be really closely related. Dora is taking her baby back. It seems first time Mum River is the only one who has missed out. It seems everyone just wants to say hello to Lil Fiona. What's so special about Fiona? I really haven't a clue. And this is the kind of subtle interactions among them that I prefer to observe. The only useful info I gain from watching them feeding is their relative ranking in the troop. Perhaps they all see Fiona the cutest of the lot. There must be something special about Fiona. Audrey and her family is leaving. And Fiona wants to follow that family too. While Rain is still struggling to get the milk bar to reopen for him. And so that's where the three babies have gone to. Where has rain gone? There he is. What is rain complaining about? I see. So it's been Aubrey crying about the milk bar all along. It has nothing to do with either Fiona or Rain. Another Meals on Wheels again. Good things happen twice in such a short while. No wonder every single troop wants a slot along Golden Hill Road. Finally, Lockie has come back with her mum. I've been looking for her. And so no one has been left out.